गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द लास्ट टाइप ऑफ टिश्यू, दैट इज़ योर नर्वस टिश्यू. इट इज़ अ स्पेशलाइज्ड टिश्यू विच इज प्रेजेंट इन एनिमल्स एंड इट इज़ एबल टू परसीव एंड रिस्पॉन्स टू द स्टिमुलाई, और यू कैन से द रिस्पॉन्सेज आर कंट्रोल्ड बाय द नर्वस टिश्यू. द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ नर्वस टिश्यू इज neurons. So they carry out the basic functionalities of our body, and a cluster of these specialized cells function together to form a tissue, that is your nervous tissue. So basically it is made up of nerve cells or neurons, and all of which consist of an axons. As you can see, the axons are labeled in the diagram. So these are the long stem like projections emerging out of this cell, and it is responsible for the communication with other cells, that is called the target cells, thereby passing impulses. The main part of this neuron is your cell body. The cell body receives these stimuli. It contains the nucleus, cytoplasm, cell organelles and Nissl granules. Extensions of the cell membranes are referred to as processes, or you can say dendrites. So dendrites are also labeled in the diagram. You can see where the dendrites are present. It is a highly branched process responsible for receiving information from other neurons and synapses. Synapses are specialized point of contact between two neurons. So information of other neurons is provided by dendrites to connect with its cell body. So this is the structure of neuron. So this neuron is responsible for receiving the stimulus and generating a response. Nerve tissue or the neurons tissue is the chief tissue component of the nervous system. You can say the central nervous system, which is formed by the spinal cord and the brain. Nervous tissue is located in the peripheral nerves all through the body, and also in the organs of the central nervous system like spinal cord and brain. Nervous tissue consists of the nerve cells or the neurons. So already we have discussed that these are the specialized cells that react to stimuli by generating signals through the axons, which are elongated structures arising from the cell body. Now let's discuss the characteristics of the nervous tissue. So nervous tissue makes up your central nervous system. It has neurons and glial cells. So we have discussed the neurons, and glial cell is not in your course, so we'll not discuss it. Neurons, they secrete a chemical neurotransmitter which is responsible for stimulating other neurons. This chemical neurotransmitter is your acetylcholine. Again, this you will learn in class 10th in detail. Now, what are the functions of the nervous tissue? So, neurons generate and carry out the nerve impulses. They produce electrical signals that are transmitted across the distance. They do so by secreting the chemical neurotransmitter, that is your acetylcholine. Neurons responds to stimuli. It carries out communication and integration. It provides the electrical insulations to the nerve cells and removes debris. Carries message from other neurons to the cell body. So basically your response generation system and stimuli receiving part is because of the presence of neurons. It controls your body's response mechanism. So here your chapter is finished, class. Okay, some facts are there. Now, nerve cells are the longest cells. Bundle of nerve fiber is called fasciculus, and bundle of fasciculi is called a nerve. So here your chapter is finished, class. I'll be sending you notes from the next class. Till then, read all the chapter, read the tissue part, and if there is any requirement for the chapter revision, please let me know, and I'll help you out with all your doubts. You can message me also. Thank you, class.